hasn't it? It's actually been about 2 months since I last did this. Hopefully I remember what I'm doing. Just kidding. So, I'm hoping Twitch will actually catch up now that I'm actually streaming instead of just recording like I was before. Yep, there we go. Always weird to see myself do this. Let's go ahead and post the link. Yep, it's already going. And then I'm going to hit start recording. Awesome. I should reload the chat thingy. This is actually the correct chat thingy. Who knows who's going to be able to watch this? I'm doing this for fun. Enjoy. So, last time, we were currently in the village of Ripple? Croft? Ripple's much later. Anyway, we're in this village that's immediately next to Grand Seal, and I'm going to be my next character, who is Kazin. I have absolutely no idea what class he is. I'm guessing he's an archer, though. Because, you know, archers are everywhere. I am actually recording the correct thing this time, right? Not started recording. So let's start recording. There we go. Now we're actually recording. Once more, this is Hatherspoon. I'm playing Nuzlocke Force 2. It's the second video? Yeah, second video. I removed the things up above my head and just placed it in box art because it was too much of a distraction for me. What I'd like to do at some point once I have a more stable party, which is much later in the game, is just have a rotating listing of characters that I have. It's too much effort to maintain right now, just because, well, I don't know who I'm getting, so I'd have to quickly edit something in, and yeah, not so much. Howl is eccentric, though. Howl is actually one of the first characters that you get in the Shining Force 2 scenario thing before. I'm not doing very well today, sorry. Voice right there. Really? Anyway. Battle time. That little flashing light is actually the indication that you are in a battle. It's sort of a random battle thing. Oh, right. I'm a bird brain. I'm gonna go hide off to the side. That's right. My party is terrible. I remember this now. My tank thief. Boy. So I'm gonna have to be very patient about this. I totally forgot to buy items, didn't I? Let's see, I've got two healing items. Three, two. Okay, so it's not that bad. Trying to lure people closer to me because while it's not as an exciting thing to watch, it's a much more sane strategy. Yeah. Otherwise, we're all gonna die. So, like, for an example, this rat here can easily reach most of the areas that I can attack from on the ooze. As a result, anytime that you attack that ooze, the rat's also gonna attack you at the same time, so you're much better off just, say, trying to get closer to what you're trying to attack. Oh, let's see, what's this ooze's movement? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is a safe spot to be. And this bat is movement 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I'm still in the safe zone. Level up! I wonder if his hit points are one of the primary things he's getting. I'm actually going to keep Chester back. He's a little, well, high level, to be honest. Yaha, on the other hand, could use more magic, or more experience. I'm doing great, I swear. Plus that, he's leveling up really fast once I use him. I need to keep remembering Sarah is not a healer. Sarah is not a healer. A healer is not Sarah. Oh boy, am I dead already? No, just nearly dead. So, how have people been? I believe that there's all of zero people in the chat room right now. Is there anybody even watching me? Viewer list says me. I am watching me. Good job, me. Probably happens due to the time of day. Can I soften, or is he just gonna die? Soften. Good. Strong enough to take it out. Attack 8. 13. 18. Probably not. Let's be safe. So, what I'm going to be doing for this battle is I'm going to try to even out some of the levels of the characters because, well, it's really unbalanced. Okay, no new spell yet. Drat. Sarah, I think you need to go stab for that. Stabity. This would be great if I had, like, an on-screen display of all of the stats, but I still couldn't figure out how to make that work. Okay, Sarah has 13 attack. Chloe has 12? No, 13 also. Okay. Probably won't kill it. Yeah. On the other hand, Jaha can definitely kill it. Definitely. So, let's see. I actually have been recording a couple of things. Specifically, I've been trying to record my last episode of the Let's Play of Zeliard. It's been very slow going, because Zeliard is a very stressful game for me, and, well, last thing I need right now is even more stress. It's been rough. Those are attacking Sarah! I love how my tank can take 2 hits without dying, as opposed to everybody else who takes 1. Without dying, that is. Deputy. Yay, Sarah's level 4 now. Still not sure what stats Sarah's primary at. Jaha's getting a little low on magic. What I may end up doing is running away and coming back. I'm a little low on levels, after all. This is the third battle of the game, so I should be everybody level 4 minimum at the end of it. Let's go ahead and ingress. As mentioned before, I'm not going to overdo it on leveling up, but at the same time, I'm not going to shy away from it. I'm doing this as a Nuzlocke. Trying to do a Nuzlocke without any grinding in this game would be a poor idea. We'll go with poor. I can't remember. You're tired of living in a rustic village? But it's rustic. Village-like. So, let's see, other things going on. Kinda sleepy all the time. My physical health's been pretty poor as of late. there really not a place to buy items here? Do I need to walk back to Grand Seal? Looks like I do. Luckily, there shouldn't be any random battles, right? Right. Not that. I walked in the other direction. What? That wasn't supposed to happen. That wasn't supposed to happen at all. Dang it, game. Oh well. More grindage. Oops. Forgot that the ooze can get out there. Luckily, Jaha is a high enough level now where he can survive an ooze attack. Just like one ooze attack, mind you, but he can survive one at least. Yeah, I'm still underleveled. So, something I might as well start talking about is some of the Shining Force 2 ways of handling things. So, if you noticed, Sarah ended up getting 49 XP for that. XP for a kill is based off of your level and how much damage you dealt. It's part of the reason why Diesel, the spell that does instant death, is so terrible, because you don't get any XP for it. Heal thyself, please. A sign that you're overleveled is when you stop getting 49 XP or 47. The way the formula goes, if you're a certain number of levels below the enemy that you're fighting, you get more XP. A lot more. And it caps out at 49-ish. It's actually possible to get 50, and nobody's quite sure how. Stay put. You're retreating the two. We're just going to lure out the bat. The bat will slowly move my way. Oh, whoops. Forgot that the rat can reach there. I'm using up more healing, apparently. Oh, crap. That means I might not be able to replenish my healing. Gonna need to be more careful, I guess. Blaze, bloop. Okay, big hand sound effects, hooray. I just had MP go up by 2, that's nice. And now Jaha is also level 4, so Bowie's the only level 3 character now? Yes. We're going to hide. Double check range. Okay, I am not off of being able to be attacked. In fact, if I go there, I can't be attacked for sure. Okay, but we leveled up. Bowie's got to have hit points as one of his areas, which is nice. You can reach Jack and Squat, so you're going to stay behind. Sarah, I'm intentionally using you to lure, because she's in range and she's my tank. Oh, leveled up to 5. Sweet. So far, very even leveling growth for Sarah. You're going to stay back there. Can it actually attack Bowie too? No. Fire. Think I can take it out? Yes. Thought I was doing 5-6. Okay. Two more enemies. They're pretty far away. One's a rat, though. That movement was 5, was it? Nope, it's 6. I can move quite a bit, actually. I behind the mage. I guess attack the thief on good terrain. I'm okay with this. Lose, we'll move a little bit. Lose, we'll move minus four. Need to be careful. I think Bowie can be attacked now. Could be a little painful. We need to come up with better things to talk about on these. Flip around. One. Sweet. I can just attack. Yeah, one damage. Alright. Jaha's now getting 32 XP, which means you notice that he's level 4, he's getting less XP for the rats. It's a sign that the rats are maybe not the type of thing I should be fighting right now. Should be safe. Yeah. Being a little overly cautious because, well, Nuzlocke. Yay, level up. Lots of MP. I wonder what spells I'm making. 5, 4, 4. I would definitely finish this off. Screw it. Die. Anyway, the higher level you are compared to the enemy, the, I guess you would say, fewer levels, or the less amount of experience you get. Oh, I just generated it into a random battle again. So, it is actually possible to have random battles in this game. I'm going to try to regress to see if I can get it on back to Grand Seal. It's possible to initialize random battles, and they're really weird, and it's basically triggered off of tiles that you step on. I've got nothing. I've been recording for 17 minutes, okay. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. We're going back to Rancia. Pick up items. Any item merchant? Yes. Picking up is going to be annoying. Okay, let's walk back and let's see if I trigger the random battle again. Usually when you egress out of a battle, you'll trigger it immediately upon exit. Don't know if Eel... Yeah, I'm in Eel, aren't I? Nope, didn't trigger it this time. It's actually possible to miss a couple of the battles of the game that people thought were required as a result of doing this, so... useful trick to know. It's a really big house. But it's house. Grand Seal friends are here. Oh, I've had the logo up the entire time. Whoops. Sorry about that. Anybody watching me yet? Nope. Wait for him inside. Here, let me just open it up and... Oh, hey, look! It's carpet cleaners. I don't know why. My brain never pictured them as, like, their backs of those guys. The ones that are, you know, two tiles up and one to the right of Kazin. I always pictured them as, I don't know, rags. Just moving back and forth. It's not the rear of a guard or anything. Don't know why. Obvious when you look at it from the front, but whatever. Also, Hal looks really weird lying down. For some reason, I always thought that, I don't know, his beard was a part of his hood. I can't understand. I can't explain. I mean, I was maybe 11 when I started playing this. 12? Oh. Kazan! Sir, you're alive. No use running after them. Are you okay, sir? Why did they do such a cruel thing? They were Ganlop soldiers. They demanded my notes on the Ground Seal. Grand Seal? Ground Seal? Suddenly snatched at them and... and they axed me in the spleen. Whisper. See, even when he's not being a silent protagonist, he's very quiet. He's Bowie from Grand Seal. He said that the Ground Seal has opened, and a serious disaster took place. He came to see you for more information. Well, he's got a... Who broke the ancient seal? And you saw it in the opening of the... game. Grand's Island is lost! Yeah, so the landmass that Grand Seal is actually on is called Grand's Island. It's... I don't know why it's referred to as Grand's Island. It'd be kind of like calling Australia an island. It is, technically, but... most people don't refer to it as the island of Australia. The tower is the sacred seal that confines a terrible devil. Two jewels were installed to... Stop talking or you'll die! I'm almost dead anyway. Meh. Look for the jewels to seal ancient... And I turn to Yoda. Don't leave me alone. Oh no. Sir Howl passed away. Yep, just saying it matter-of-factly. I'm gonna seal the tower. It's Sir Howl's last wish. Bowie, please, his wish is related to your mission, right? Can you go with me and seal the tower? That's kind of what I was doing anyway. Sure. And I was right, because Zen's an archer. On the plus side, I now have two really powerful characters instead of just one. On the minus side, yeah, no such thing as a tank. Go to the ancient shrine. First, let's read some titles of books. Living Alone. But Kazin was here. Study of the Tower. Diary. Why can't you read it? History of Grands. Ground Seal. Can't read open books on tables because they don't really exist. Sacred War. Mountains. Villages. Apparently he had some pretty boring ideas. Antidot. I want to find a Pro-Dot. Let me draw. Nice. And the well. A deep and dirty well. Dirty. Who are they? Ganlop soldiers. Greetings, Grand Seal scum! Why did you kill Sir Howl? How can you be so mean? Well, you know. Answer me! Oh, we must defeat them so we can learn the truth. Capture them alive! So, interesting fact, you can actually lose this battle, and it continues on with the plot. It's the only battle in the game where that happens, where you don't just go back to the last town, because there's no town for you to go back to. If you really wanted to rush through this, you would just march Bowie out and have him die. Nah, I'm not intending to do that, mind you. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and look at Kazin, shall we? It's level 4, 17 attack, 8 defense, 9 agility. 17 defense, 9 agility. So, he's got one more defense and one less attack than Chester. Same amount of hit points. So, regular archers move elf-like, so they can move through terrain differently than centaurs. Centaurs have problems with anything that's tree-like. I don't know why. It's not like they weren't historically woodland creatures, but, you know, whatever. Elves, on the other hand, move through trees with little problem. Otherwise, though, you notice that Chester has an extra movement point, so... really, six of one, half dozen of the other. As long as you have a decent balance, it's not that big of a deal. So, Galem soldiers. That's a lot of attack. The bigger problem's gonna be the archer. 17, 10, 10. They're more powerful than my archers. Great. That's not what I wanted to hear at all. If I remember right, this archer here is considered the boss of the battle. If you kill this archer, everybody else just dies. So, let's analyze this a little bit. I think I can make people come to me. Yeah. So the huge bat's going to attack me next turn. Specifically going to attack Bowie. What was your movement? 6. Sarah over one more, so I don't get Bowie attacked immediately. Actually, like, that's probably decent. Of course this was like, FFT, where if you didn't move, you got some of your initiative back. Be kinda nice. Oh, crap. I may have miscalculated this just a wee bit. Oh well. Not much I can do about it at this point. Flight on flight! Whee! Blaze! Still no spell, though. I'm wondering what other spells he even has. And then you're going to get stabbed. Where are you? I think. Your movement's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I run a bit of a risk, but Sarah is my tank. I think I'm okay. 2 attacks. Nice. I approve. In. Nice. Purple palette. Good job. Sarah leveled up again. How much do they hurt? 4. That's not too bad. Sarah can take a couple of hits. Oh crap, I can't reach. That's not good. That's really bad, in fact. I might need to have Bowie come in to heal. So, arrows hurt me. Lot, by the way. 15 attack. Hoping that Chester can reach. Heal thyself. soldier defeated, 40 XP, so I should probably be about level 6 for this battle, I think. Yeah, I was afraid of that. No. I'm gonna shoot you right back. Like, I don't hit as hard as you. Back in house for some reason. I thought there was something here, actually. I'm probably just misremembering that. Yep, can't get through those trees, don't ask. It's because... Pardon me. Because the sprite is rectangular. Oh, I have somebody asking me a question. So, this is a completely randomized mod, I guess you would say. So, basically each of the classes are random, and I had somebody else try to balance them for me. So I'm playing this a bit blind. I'm pretty well versed in Shining Force 2, I guess you would say. But, well... basically a somewhat customized version where Bowie's a birdman, and, you know, Jaha starts with Blaze 1 and will probably have completely weird spells that make absolutely no sense, because that's the way this ended up working. Huge bat, take an arrow to the knee. I one shot it. Nice. Okay. That's not so bad. Not time to heal yet. Just closing the gap a bit because if I remember right, Jaha has lower defense than Kazin. Right, screw up. Anyway. I don't have defense 8, don't I? Okay. He's got defense 7, but whatever. It's all good. No, I don't want him to do that yet. I'm gonna stay still. Sarah's still asleep. That's beachy. This will probably end up stopping after this battle because that's the next plot point. I would get squished really fast if I did that. Now I'll do that though. I have 3 ranged characters and 2 melee ones. This is weird. No healers! Sarah's still asleep. Damn it! Oh. Ah! crappity crappity crap crap crap. That's probably going to be okay still. Hey, Chester leveled up. That's always nice. Forgot that Kazin's the archer and Jaha's the mage. Hey, Kazin leveled up. With plus one attack and nothing else, really? Wreck, did you happen to mess up by any chance? I forgot to actually tell him that I'm live streaming this. Whoops. Is pain over there. Pain and suffering. That's 10, but you don't get mind effect. Oddly enough, I think you're still better off than... yeah. I don't want to use Jaha as a freaking tank. Great to use Sarah, but I can't. Let's see how I'm finishing. Let's see. Do. Yay, Sarah's finally awake! About freaking time! Yep. I've always got hit points and a reasonable defense, so it's probably about the best option I had. And Bowie can go do something like this. At a time. That would be smarter. Jaha. You need to cause people to burn. Because Jaha wants the world to burn. Could do that. That would be a bad idea. Need the exploit defense effect. Point left. Yep. Okay. And let's see. I want one of them to take the XP. Close this technically, but I think I'll be fine. Stupid USB superpositional theory. Looks like my headphones were discharged and just keeled over. Anyway, Kazin, you can't actually reach the enemy, so you're going to heal Master B. Okay. Have I been recording audio? Yes. Yes, I am. Okay, good. Nobody else is nearby. Okay. Ooh, critical for 5. I really hope I get something other than Blaze 1 soon. Level-wise, I should get Blaze 2 really soon. Like, now? No. Curse you, randomization. Yeah, you should stay on good train. There we go. Okay. Now that I've leveled up slightly more, I think I'm okay for taking out the other three. A little plumped, so I'm not too happy about that. No, he hasn't gained any spells yet. Spell gains are not randomized at all. They were entirely built off of what you threw in there. It was in the spreadsheet. Do we have a slight problem with the mod by any chance? I also noticed that Kazin's level up was abysmal, even for an archer. He gained plus one attack, and that was it. Might need to check the mod, maybe? That was great. Alright. Just checking the mod. Do you need me to give you a save state so you can take a look? So, Reckner is currently in the Twitch chat, and he's the person who is helping me make this mod. Mostly because I can do all of the work, but then I'd know all the information. Okay, that's apparently expected. His stats are that bad. Good job, Breck. Good job. Thank you so much. Okay. Time to die, a huge bat. Naturally, can't reach. Just going to go over here. Yay, Chester's level 6. No defense increase. That part's at least normal for an archer, but whatever. I'm not bitter or anything. Okay, so apparently Jaha should have freeze right now. So what I'll end up doing is that I will save state this, and then you could edit in the save state, and we'll edit the ROM after. Does that work? Or I might as well just finish out the battle. I mean, I'm not too far off of finishing as it is. With a slight handicap, just a little bit. So, apparently Jaha was supposed to have gotten freeze, and yes, nice reference, right? Oh dear, can Kazin survive this? Please tell me he can survive this. Okay, he can survive this. So, Rick told me that Jaha should actually have freeze at this level, so apparently he's both freeze and flame, which is a nice combination, if I do say so myself. But unfortunately there was a mistake thrown in, and he didn't get freeze in the right level, is it? Or he didn't get it at all? Funk. And the battle is over! Ah. Ah, okay, so it's just on a wrong level. Okay. So I'm probably going to end up taking a break after this battle. I may end up being back immediately afterward. I'll hand Wreck the save state and, the ROM again. That way he can make the edits and hand it back to me. But, well, let's go through this part of the plot first, of course. Because plot is plot. Your battle strategy was wonderful, I praise you! I look like a flute player. Ah, who said that? But I can't let you escape. Good night! Really want to know how a land-based human took out a bird by running. That's just impressive. Really, really impressive. Let's see. So... don't worry, he is only fainted. Take him to Galum! And this is where I'm going to stop for now. I hope you enjoyed this bit. I may end up being back a little bit later on today, otherwise maybe tomorrow, not sure yet. I'm just going to go ahead and save things. Save two. And I will see you some other time.